Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Coach Bree. I want to thank you for this opportunity to be a candidate for the head coaching position here at Joliet West. I decided to do something just a little bit different to show you a piece of my coaching journey over these past 15 years. So I asked a couple of my players to send just a small clip just to give you a taste of who I am and who they are in my life. All right, roll it.
Hi, my name is Ingrid Troja, and I am currently a junior at JCA. Coach Bree helped coach the Joliet Catholic varsity team last year. Previously, I had struggled a lot with basketball with a coach and my confidence. I had the ability to play my best, but I was always being brought down. My confidence started to fall, as well as the love that I had for the sport that I've been playing my whole life. Coach Bree walked in. When she walked in, she helped me to find myself and find my love for the game again. She helped me to boost my confidence and put me back to where I used to be. She helped every single one of my teammates and a team to gain our confidence, and it helped us as a team and as individuals. She showed us what a real team should be like and how we should play, and that only affected us for the better this previous season. I'd never seen a coach before Bree that cared so much, that took time right away to build a bond with each and every player, and who genuinely made us feel like someone had our back. And there was always Coach Bree who had faith in us. When we were down, she would always help pick us up and be the most encouraging person on the bench or in the gym in general. Coach Bree is very positive and encouraging, and she impacted our whole team in the best way possible. She's one of a kind and really coaches and makes sure that we know what's going on and that we understand the game rather than just yelling out plays. I think Bree's a great fit, and anyone would be lucky to have her as a coach. Thank you.
My name is Zion Dawson. Bree is my coach slash mentor. She really means a lot to me because she's helped me out through things that I otherwise wouldn't be able to get through on my own. She's really a person that you could say like has a glow because she was my coach, and now she's turned into my mentor slash a family friend, which I think is really hard for a coach to do because a coach also has to know how to be hard on their players, and I know some players that really take that to heart, but with Bree, it's like kind of impossible because of the way she does it. She has really helped me through more than I could imagine, and I don't know where I'd be without her.
Hi, my name is Layla Pierce, and I'm a former player of Coach Bree. I would just like to say she is a very good coach. She's very passionate about her job. She really pays attention to her players, especially when it comes to mental health, just being there for them. And she knows how to coach a winning team. So, yeah.
Hello, my name is Danny Thompson, and it is an honor to speak on behalf of Coach Bree. Coach Bree coached me for 3 years, and during those 3 years, it was an excellent experience. She's always pushed me, motivated me, she leads me. She teaches me lessons on and off the court so I can be a better person and a better athlete. She always checks up on me, makes sure I'm doing good in school, working out, getting my body better so I can go to the next level. And I think she'll be an excellent fit for West because she just lights up the room. She pushes all her players, leads her players, motivates her players, just so she can help them be better and the best they can be to their ability. Thank you.